Why did you, as Health Secretary, vote against this?
The reason that I'm glad now, because